Why does it want to get access to my Windows firewall?
Yeah, listen to the voice lines.
It crashed. Oh my god! Is that it? What? I guess we were the Nazis.
Yeah, where are you getting these?
Holy shit. Wait, shush, be quiet. Oh my god. Oh my fuck. Okay, that was fun.
God, your PC is gonna just die.
It is boiling hot. I'm feeling the fan right now. What are these games made of? Oh my god.
Like I wanna play that in my off time.
Oh my fucking. Oh. This is a pre. Like, a low quality. Is this all this is?
Does that mean there's gonna be a full release build of this game?
Is this all this is? I wanna point out something. There is a legit, like, half a second delay on me pressing forward and it going forward. That isn't an input thing. That is a video game thing.
Intentional. Is it running at 4 FPS? No. That's what we're seeing.
It's yeah,
so
right
bad.
Now.
Oh my god, you're fucking autistic, dude. You suck.
Dude, no, you would understand how I feel right now with these fucking controls.
Okay, there you go. See? Take your time.
Fuck. Oh. Wait, there's no... What? There's...
Keep going. Don't fall, dude.
Don't fall, dude.
Wait, look up. No! Look at the entire track. Can you move the camera up?
Oh.
I don't see a single checkpoint.
There is none.
That's the horror.
It's in development. He hasn't added them yet.
Oh.
Okay. Okay. Anyways.
Fuck it, let me teleport real quick to go back to it. Go back to it, just stare at it again. Fuck it.
I'm staring at the orb.
Yeah, it is literally running at like less than 10 FPS on the stream.
That's giving way too much credit. It's barely even reached 2.
No, dude, it doesn't let me jump. I'm done. I'm fucking done.
In the basics in creepers, all man and baldy shit. I like how the comment 258 days ago. Why does this say that?
In case you've figured out yet, this game is intended for as a horror game. Okay.
Okay.
Oh, is this? Does anything else change?
I don't think so.
Oh, hi.
Nothing changes. It's just the title screen.
No wait.
No.
You heard you talk shit.
I'm sorry, Mr. Sparkles.
Did you talk shit? He's like,
yo, what the fuck is up?
It's my the sensitivity is so
the
fucking high.
Sonic on the
yeah, thanks the YouTuber channel. Holy fucking shit! Can I be on this list? God, please put me on the list.
Now it's time for your
one. I hear it. Oh, every
angry Sparkle.
He's angry.
Where'd I go? This way.
He's made of beanbags. He's static.
Are there any other characters? Or is it just Cap Sparkles? Who the fuck
PewDiePie!
Is that?
It's PewDiePie.
Is that
PewDiePie?
Oh my god. Memes! It's a desktop! I hate this.
Oh my god, it's a recolored Dan TDM.
Please,
Dan, I have a bargain. I have this quarter, please.
Not laugh, funny.
A sound error has occurred. What the?
It's a JRPG.
All right, so it's like Animal Crossing so far.
Hey fucker, what's your name?
My Jimmy shit.
Jimmy shit. Well, that's a cool name. I wish my name was as cool as
that one.
Can you please get out of my way? I need to go shit the bed in the house. That's disgusting. What the hell is wrong with you?
Ugh,
that's disgusting.
Oh no, not you again. Get the fuck out of here. This isn't even your house. Do you understand how many times I have cleaned your literal shit? Your literal shit out of these sheets? Every fucking day you come in here and unload a fucking steaming dump all over my bed and then leave every fucking day. Every fucking day. I can't deal with this shit anymore, dude. It's awful. It's more than awful. It's sickening. Please, for the love of whatever god you believe in, do not shit in this bed. Please, I am begging you, do not shit in the bed. Will you please get out of my way? I need to shit in the bed.
My god, I love
this. Does this have two endings? Shush, I'm trying to fucking figure out what to do.
Shit in the bed.
I got items. Wait, what am I? Wait, where's skills? Yeah, skills. Nothing. I wish it just said shit. Okay, I'm just trying to see if there's any like. Here, let's save real quick. Object reference, not an instance of an object. The game crashed.
Just the writing. It's so perfect.
And then shit the bed.
You shit the bed.
I looked this game up when I looked up shit.
You might get some of these references, but I sure as hell won't. Oh my god. Peter Griffin.
Yeah, pick Peter.
This is so unbelievably loud. Here we go, boys. Oh god.
Oh, you have the cum chalice.
I have the cum chalice, boys. Wait, what does this say? Get your own Obama clone for $49.95. Limited time offer, buy one Obama for the price of two. Warning, Obama clone may start making monkey noises. Ignore them. You guys want to do a whole video on fucking Battle for Skeggy?
God.
Is this so? Is this it? Is this all this is?
There were giant boxes of
Sigma.
Oh,
you
respawned. Oh my fucking.
He's here.
That's the pause menu.
Good. Now I know.
Done. Get me out of here. I can't click quit.
Uh oh.
Dude, why is McAfee on my fucking computer now?
Oh, what?
Oh. I've never once installed McAfee. What is this? Why is this? So the data file is called Frick Black Obama.
What?
I can't.
Yo,
shush! I'm trying to fucking listen.
As your kinda noob, XDDD.
I did, dude. What's with my mouse? What am I hearing in my fucking right ear?
Finally.
It's a fan.
Thank you. Why is this the third version?
The wall.
Yeah.
I'm gonna lash out and hurt someone, dude. I'm fucking. I'm floating? Wait.
Oh!
There's more? Please send Robux. I can't turn.
Thank you.
I can't see where I'm
Can you use the arrow keys?
I don't know.
I don't think it's properly.
Why is this mouse like this? Shut the fuck up! So this one is a little different. I can run the game in the web browser, or I can download it, and it's like 508 kilobytes. There are NES games bigger than this.
Why? What are the comments? It says,
what is this file?
What?
All right, I'm just.
Oh.
Really? What is this supposed to be?
Anger.
Global high score is 21.
Is it Simon Says?
I guess, but I can't click on any of them.
That's because that's an image. That's an image.
So I have to download it?
Yes. When you thought that was the game, that's a fucking.
It said play game. Why? Yes. I'm fucking done.